Ladies and gentlemen, introducing his opponent. He hails from Moody Hill. He is the CWA Heavyweight Champion. I present to you, Charisma!
Okay, did you?
Oh, what on earth was that? I couldn't see, Ben. Could you see what that was?
I don't like to say it here, Laurie, but I can't really tell from this angle, but referee Mark Lovesack, there's still no blood.
So the match will continue. And I cannot stress enough, ladies and gentlemen, this is for the CWA Heavyweight Championship. Oh, and that's a sign of the same. Throwing Chris's head into that table there, and a series of punches.
Team, right here in front of our fans, we ask our fans to be very careful here with all the action going on.
And the ref hasn't given us any signal in this match, which means we're continuing. Pretty much anything goes in this one, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh, my God. Maybe on the table.
Watch out for the poor little baby over there, boys. Please.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to stress again that you really need to keep your children safe. These are big men, and they'll do anything for you. And that was Chris's head going in that steel post.
You see that he moved the ring about 4 inches.
And now, Mark, I'm still saying there's no blood. You can see the look on the son of Zane's face. He's a punched over, and he's showing the crowd that he is dominant so far. And now intimidating these little children. What more can you expect from a son?
These kids came knowing what they were coming for, B-Man, and oh, I couldn't see for certain, but I'm pretty sure Osama Hussein just kicked Prism in the head. And oh my God!
What you got now?
He's got a big ladder, Andy.
Uh-oh.
And I can't see what's going on from here, B-Man.
Be careful.
So, Hussein's setting up that ladder. What on earth is he going to do with it? Oh, no! No! Oh!
What?
That's got to be it, Beeman! That's got to be it!
What?
No one gets hit in the face with a ladder!
No! He's still good!
Are you kidding me?
Get up for me with the champion!
No, that's the end of the chair, Osama.
Oh my.
You're just gonna have to put that to work.
And so, ladies and gentlemen, this match continues. I don't know what's happened at Prism. I'm just gonna push her in that lat and knock him out, beat. Maybe you should go and check it out.
Okay.
I think we need a better look at the action.
I think the referee lost this one too.